Say great God.
Great God.
The Lord is a great God, the great King above all gods. In his hands are the depths of the earth, and the mountain peaks belong to him. The sea is his, for he made it, and in his hands formed the dry land. Come, let us worship and bow down. Let us kneel before the Lord, our Maker, for he is our God. Someone say, our God. And we are the people of his pasture, the flock, under his care. And then he says, today, if you hear his voice, do not harden your hearts. Father, we long to see you today. We long to exalt you and lift you up. We long to know where you are, and that you are here, and that you are pleased with us. We stand open, we kneel before you humbly, we sit in awe of your glory. We ask that you just be faithful, and you need to pour down your grace upon us. Our God is greater, our God is stronger, God, you are high. Power, our God, our God, our God. thank you, God, that you are for us, not against us, and with God for us, who can never stop us. God is with us. What can stand against your people? Make us your people today. Anoint us with the power of your Spirit. If that is your prayer, will God's kids say amen?
Amen.
Amen. Can you stay standing for our song? Let's send your grace to God. Come on. I brought my lovely bride, my cutie, my baby. Talk to your friends and just join the fellowship here. Let's take some time right now. Turn around and say, I don't know, say hi to about 2 or 30 people. Just welcome.